Okay. Escape the creature.
No! Run!
Now. Oh, okay, so they instantly kill you. Gotcha. Yeah, because that's not a new trick, I guess. Clearly I can't go that way, I gotta go this way. So this has got to be timed.
Cathil, then. Eristor, Dondefer, Prien, Turien, Kelon, and Cathil. Yes. I think that's where they all stood. Quest, Nen, Gwyleth, Kendril, Ringhorn, Luth.
Oh my goodness, do you know how long that took?
Is it friendly, this breach door?
I hope so. But the woods beyond, they are not. Stay close, you will get lost without me. Let me rest here for a while.
It looks, yes, tired and spent. Of course, we can wait.
Pity I don't have my eyes now.
We can be her eyes. Picture beautiful gardens for her. Then she will see, yes, she will see. No time for rest. Not now. Yes, now. Now, poor blind, lonely elf. We shall be her eyes.
I am ready.
But it's not a nice place. Not at all. Not for us. No, but the elf would love it.
Let me be the judge of that. Is the moon shining now?
It's always watching. Not safe here in the light.
Are you starting with that again? I should have looked at it more often, and so should you.
Nice moon, yes. Blind elf can picture it in her mind.
What about the birds? Tell me about them.
Birds, yes. High up in the trees, watching, always watching. Thrushes singing their mocking songs.
Forgive them. They mean no harm.
No, no harm. Very friendly birds. Very peaceful.
Keep going. This used to be such a beautiful place.
Everywhere, thousands and thousands of tickling legs biting holes in pretty flowers.
And there must be butterflies, too. That's nice.
Yes, elf sit very still and listen closely. Picture all the nice flower beds, and moths, and snails, and butterflies.
Picture the flowers for me.
Is he about to get her?
The entire glade used to be overgrown with them. They must be in full bloom now.
Yes. Beds of irises, so nice. All swallowed by mist, holding them in their glorious fire. Yes, now it sees. Now it sees. Iris, time is not spent. Iris has no scent.
You are mad.
Tickle's riddle. We remember. I remember. There was irises everywhere. Yellow ones like here, and they light deagle, and looked up into the sky. Try to steal it. Try tried to get away with our precious. But we didn't let him, did we? No.